When you got a new iPhone 14, you may be eager to back up your phone photos, contacts, and other data to the new phone. Have you ever encountered such a situation? Your iPhone is stuck on restore from iCloud. You've been waiting for a long time, but it's stuck in the progress bar and there's no response. Don't worry. In this video, I'll show you four ways to solve it. Method 1. Reset network settings. First, check to see if your network is operational. If you're in Wi-Fi mode, ensure that it is operational. If not, switch to another Wi-Fi. Second, select apps using WLAN and cellular. See if the settings permit using data. Third, if your network is working properly, you should try to reset it. Go to the settings page and select General. Scroll down and press the reset button. Then, select Reset Network Settings. Wait for it to finish. You can then try to back up again. If this method does not work, try to restart your iPhone. For iPhone 14, press and hold volume up, then volume down, and then hold down the side button until the Apple logo appears. Method 3. Backup with iTunes. Plug your phone to the PC. Open iTunes, choose iCloud here. Click Backup Now. Just wait for it to finish. Then you can restore backup to your new iPhone. You will know, iTunes backup process will take a long, long time, and the iPhone backup file is a bunch of numbers. You can't see what it is or where it is. So I highly recommend using a great alternative iPhone backup extractor. It's called iCareFone. In this tool, you can manage everything of your iPhone: photos, audios, videos. So let's go ahead, click Backup and Restore section. You can see, in here you also can choose backup partly or all of your iPhone data. You can choose your backup path in here. Click Edit, choose a path that you want to put your backup file in. Click Backup, it will start backup your iPhone. The entire process usually won't take a long time. Wait for it complete. When it complete, click View Backup Data. Then you can see your data is already safely saved in your computer. Choose the backup file you need. If you want to restore all of your data, you just need to click Restore to Device. Then it will start restore those backup to your iPhone. That's it. Don't forget to give us a thumb up. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.